I'm not prepared to draw conclusions about this accident until such time as the investigation has concluded.
Well, this is an investigation. That's what this committee is doing. It's an investigatory committee. And we expect you to cooperate with us. Are you failing to cooperate with other investigators as well? Because they're going to have a hard time reaching conclusions if you stonewall them, which is what we seem to be getting today.
I'm not stonewalling. I simply was not involved in the decision-making process. I've looked at the documents, and until the investigations are complete, both yours and others.
No, but that's somebody else's conclusion. What's your conclusion?
I haven't drawn a conclusion, Mr. Chairman.
I see. My time has expired, and I'm just amazed at this testimony. Mr. Hayward, you're not taking responsibility. You're kicking the can down the road and acting as if you have nothing to do with this company and nothing to do with the decisions. I find that irresponsible.